Right then.
Now, if you can see, I've turned it back over again after I've locked it anti-clockwise on the pitch control circuit board on the reverse of the turntable. And it was, if you remember, it was on the, it was quartz, it was on the green light there. And if you can just do that there, I've set up a little mirror here so that you can see what I mean. Hopefully that's going to be close enough for some butchers at it. Yeah. So let it carry on like that. Yeah, and you were on a green point, right? So I put that down the green point. As you can see there, the lights are still. Right, turn that off again. The lights are still central because it's quartz. Yeah. Now watch this. I'm going to move it towards the 8+, and try to. You'll see a second zero point. About there, ish, yeah. Look at that. And get it so it is sensitive. But that's pretty good, yeah. So, if I put the light back on again, you'll notice that I've moved it forwards of the quartz central position by about, I don't know, 3.5 millimeters, and it's gone back to being a center point on the dots, the spinning dots. But it isn't actually on the green spot, see, which is how we're going to calibrate it. So what we do, we stop that, switch it off and unplug it. And we're going to take the platter off. And I'll see if I can do this whilst we're still alive. Turn it over. You have to leave the pitch control where it is. So it's in its second centre point, yeah? Just bear with me and I'll come back to the next stage of this.